Good afternoon. I'm Amanda Hart with the Sydney 1 o'clock Newsbyte. A woman has been charged following a police pursuit in Constitution Hill last night, which killed a toddler. An allegedly stolen car ploughed through a backyard fence, but it's unsure if it was that vehicle or the police car that struck the 17-month-old girl. It's believed the woman who was charged was the passenger. Police are honing in on three small French villages in the search for the Paris gunman, and a $100,000 reward has been offered in a bid to solve the disappearance of teenager Jessica Small. Sydney's weather today, a possible shower this afternoon with a top of 31. Details in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.